Rear delt flies, start with a rear delt flies. You guys are gonna be holding onto a set of dumbbells and then hinge over to bend right over. Start with the weights underneath your shoulders. You're gonna have a soft bend in your elbows. And from here, you're squeezing your shoulder blades together to bring the weights out to in line with your shoulders and back down.